Hey guys, so today the Sophie Rainbow Princess Adventure Rock Game Express is finally here, finally. I thought I ordered it online, but it wasn't there, yeah. When you look at the front, it's from the old series Sophie Rainbow Princess Adventure. Not really, but this one is Nine Moms Solved, and it's been sold out already, like 6 months ago. This one right here. It's been sold out for like 6 months ago, and it was too bad that. Yeah, but I saw the other new ones, but I do not want those because the picture of Sophie everywhere is being a bit. From the. When I checked the new Sophie Rainbow Princess Adventure Lucky Musical Purse, the picture of that is a bit fake. She has a fake smile on both musical purses. But yeah, huh. I didn't like that to happen, so that's why I ordered online, and this one is just perfect for me, the other guys. So, this is 9 months old. This musical purse is 9 months old, and Sophie's being in the fun again. She's the only one. Look at that. She's so pretty in her red dress. She doesn't wear that red dress anymore. You remember that? Yeah, and she used to wear the Puffalo Plaid necklace, but she doesn't wear that anymore. Because she got rid of it from the episode. I don't know which episode. I think that's from a season 6 episode that Sophie got rid of her old necklace. Yeah. I think that's from the episode. Of season 6. Probably season 6 episode 8. That Sophie got rid of her necklace. Her Puffalo Plaid necklace. And yeah. And this is shaped like a heart. Red purse? No, really, because this hand was a bit too strong for a purse, but anyways, that's what, so, hi there! Do you want to sing to Sophie? I hope you'll visit me again soon. Oops, I just turned on the power on button. Oops. So, let's get that thing out of the box and start playing. Okay, I tried to open the thing. But then the box is a bit wet, so it's a bit hard for me to open it myself. But you ready? Set, sing. Have a nice day. Oops, I just accidentally pressed the repeat button. Okay, so we have Sophie. There, she's so pretty. But thank God it's not a fake smile. Thank God it's not fake. Thank God it's real. weird looking Sophie. But the other Sophies and the musical purse are really fake. Yeah. So you have this face. And look at that, I have Sophie. With her robe. She has a long wedge dress with a teal unicorn dress. That doesn't work. That doesn't work for Sophie. She has a red and black socks that remind me of Mickey Mouse. But this is not really Mickey. This is Sophie over here. And Sophie, not Mickey. But even though it looks really pretty, but one of those things that do not match at all. Two Sophies do not match at all. So I'm gonna bring the purse here and the thing. So, Sophie's gonna sing me a song. Because it's her musical purse. I guess she sings, you know,
Hi there! It's so nice to see you!
Sophie's saying hi. Do you say that, Sophie?
I say that for real. Okay, now I'm going to connect the MP3 player and start. Connect to MP3 player. I'm gonna be playing Halloween.
Halloween songs, yeah, because Halloween is coming up. Come on. Come on, you Halloween girl. Be the spooky skeleton girl.
Yeah, this is my favorite.
Sophie's actually dancing. here's his heels. And yeah. Okay. Sophie, how do you like your song?
It's so beautiful. I would love it. I think I'm here. Please.
You know, like seasons, from seasons 8 to 10, the people that made Sophie Rainbow Princess Adventure said that sometimes Sophie's voice may sound deeper. And there is that reason. There is a reason for that. There is a reason that Sophie's voice sounds a bit deeper in like seasons 8 to 10 sometimes. Not really, but sometimes. Because of the voice actor's age, right? Is that wise? I think that's wise, yeah. And Isabella Pereda is age 10 right now, so maybe that could be the reason why Sophie's voice sounds a bit deeper than the previous seasons. Here we go with the previous time. And, yeah, I think that's wise. That is wise, yeah. So, yeah, the reason why they said my voice sounds deeper. Of course, they said Sophie, yeah. A bit deeper. Not Sophie, you the button. So,
come on, let's hear it. I hope you'll visit me again soon.
This musical purse is really cool, right? Yeah, it's really cool, but it's not the same voice. It is the same actor, same voice actor as Sophie, but not the same voice as Sophie. This 3 seasons, 8 to 10. Yeah, I don't think that's the same, but it is the same to the previous seasons, but not seasons 8 to 10. Not really. But Sophie doesn't actually sound like this anymore because it's because of Issa Poeta's voice. Yeah. It's because of the age of the voice actor. Yeah. So, and Isabella Poeta doesn't just voice Sophie, she voices the other girls, like 7, 70. 70 sounds deeper than 7. 70? Yeah. 70 from Benny and the Bunch. And this is the... And 70 sounds absolutely the same as Sophie in seasons 8 to 10. But 7, the young dog named 7, has the same voice as Sophie in previous seasons. Sometimes 8 to 10. So, sometimes. Okay, now, I don't want to put any Sophie songs because of the copyright in YouTube, and I already did one song, and it's probably just... Connect to Apple 3 Player. Seven does sound like that. Yeah! So, I will put that song again. Have a nice day! Please subscribe and bye.